where she goes, holding that thing right in front of her nose. All of her friends on the Twitter website are tweeting to each other every day and night. Tweetin' Rita, Tweetin' Rita. I said, oh, little Rita, you really be a tweetin' tonight. She twitters like crazy everywhere she goes. She follows 100 celebrities or so. There's no conversation with Rita because she won't stop tweeting, she won't take a pause. Tweetin' Rita, Tweetin' Rita. I said, oh, little Rita, you really be a tweetin' tonight. She twitters when she goes to the ladies' room. She'll twitter her babies right out of the womb. She doesn't really have a life of her own. She's like a People magazine with skin and bones. She hammers those keys till she's ready to drop. You can't talk to her cause she just won't stop. Her parents want to take her phone away, but they really don't know just what to say. Tweetin' Rita, Tweetin' Rita. I said, oh, little Rita, you really be a tweetin' tonight. She twitters away every night and day, even though she's really got nothing to say. She's too absorbed with what all her friends tweet to pay much attention when she's crossing the street. Well, if you creep on tweeting while ignoring the lights, you might be tweeting from a hospital tonight. Your brain acts like you're addicted to meth. Your tweeting could lead to an early death. Tweetin' Rita,